Your original hometown dealer, Saida Trudeau Chrysler Jeep Dodge and Ram.
Good morning, boys and girls. Let's go ahead and get started with our day. If you are ready, let me see two thumbs up.
I could have never imagined if you would have asked me 6 months ago that we would have moved 100,000 plus students online overnight or over a weekend.
Thank you, Mia. Thank you, Sky. Amaya, Daniel.
Amid the COVID-19 chaos, Dr. Antonio Roca, who was running a much smaller online program for Academica charter schools, jumped into action, getting 5,000 teachers in place and trained to host virtual classrooms.
10 states have about 200 schools and over 100,000 students.
The Academica charter school system had a nearly perfect response to the crisis, rescuing the school year for their children.
Schools were closed on Friday, announced closures on Friday, and Monday we opened for business online.
So was that for every one of your schools? Like, you did not miss a day of school because of this?
We did not miss a day of school.
Let me see your notes. Go ahead and show them to me in the camera. I want to see how you're doing.
We actually went to live online instruction, and the students would report to class on Monday with the uniforms on.
Oh my gosh, look at you all. Yes. Yes, great job.
Like they would if they were reporting to AP Biology first period, their AP Biology teacher was there waiting for them.
We still have a total of 10 within the petri dish. What happened to species A?
Species A thrived, like it kept on increasing.
They thrived.
So how did Academica accomplish all of this practically overnight? Well, they saw the writing on the wall and they met the needs of their students in advance.
We started in mid-February. The first thing we did was we sent out a survey to all of our families. Did they have internet at home? Did they not have internet at home? Did they have devices?
With many of their kids on the free and reduced lunch program, the schools had to get out thousands of devices to families in need, which they accomplished beautifully.
And we have many schools that are attending that are reporting 100% attendance.
The students are getting a full day's worth of instruction.
We're teaching art, we're teaching music, physical education is part of what we're doing online.
Some of the students that were going to a brick and mortar will now want to stay online. Do you anticipate any of that happening?
Yeah, I do. I do think that you can't unring this bell. Now that they've been fully exposed, at least to our model, where you have live instruction occurring, I think we'll want to stay.
Kim Martinez reporting.